You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on turning off two-step verification on your Roblox account on mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Two-step verification will protect your account from hackers and people who get your password. When it's enabled, if someone logs into your account from an unrecognized device, they will have to enter a code that is sent to your email in order to continue. Here is how you can turn that setting off. When you are on the home screen of Roblox, tap the three dots button in the bottom right. Scroll down and tap Settings. In Settings, select Security. In Security, under the two-step verification heading, disable the toggle called Email Codes to confirm your identity. You will need to enter your password to continue and then tap Yes. Two-step verification is now turned off on your Roblox account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.